Hey guys, I'm Jarrard from The Wheel Deal, running you through the myths, facts and legends about these bad boys. Hub rings. Well, CBL rings to be precise, which stands for centerbore locating ring, or often just referred to as a hub ring or a spigot ring. But first, to understand the hub ring, we need to understand aftermarket wheels. You see, aftermarket wheel manufacturers are making wheels for a universal application to fit the largest possible vehicle range that they can. And in order to do that, they'll make the centerbore of the wheel large enough to fit a multitude of different centerbore sizes. The problem then is wheels and tyres are heavy things, and in order to centralise the wheel on the hub and eliminate damage to the lugs or studs, we need to physically hold the wheel in position while we tighten those lugs. Or get some help from this guy. By simply sliding this hub ring into the centerbore of the wheel, we can now locate the wheel in the same way that a factory alloy would mount onto the hub. And in doing so, we've removed all weight from the lugs and studs prior to fastening, which brings me to our first myth. It's true that hub rings take the load of the wheel and the tyre when fastening to the lugs, but it's an absolute fallacy that a hub ring supports the weight of the vehicle during normal driving operation. So let's be real here. If they did support the weight of the vehicle while driving, would they really be made out of plastic? So what about aluminium, you might be thinking? Well, some people prefer to use aluminium for its added strength. The problem when you add aluminium to a steel hub is that electrolysis can occur, which then seizes the hub ring onto the hub long term. That makes plastic a better option. So do you have to run hub rings? Well, the short answer is no. But we do recommend them, particularly if you're using a heavy wheel and tyre combination, or if you're running a steel wheel, because steel wheels have a much shallower taper than their alloy friends. So there you have it, you're now an expert on all things hub rings. So go on, tell your mates, and if you'd like any more information on our products or to get in touch with us, visit thewheeldeal.com.au. Cheers.